G'day all, Autoplus Chaos here again with another video guide. With the final S-bends on this speed trap, you want to have some speed going into it, and then just feather the accelerator going through it. Try not to go too far onto the dirt as well, onto the grass, otherwise you'll end up crashing.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
So fast.
With a photo shoot, try not to hit any cars on the way, or even any wreckage or do some small damage. I'll just show you where I parked and what the picture looked like when I took it. I since finished the game, and with the skills target, the way to really get those points high are Lucky Escape and Daredevils, which are to get near misses, especially on cars approaching you. It's a lot more easier. Actually, it's easier to get them on a car that's going the same way. You're less likely to hit them, but you get more point ones for cars coming towards you. So start off with near misses, and then do some drifting and some wreckage on the in-between, especially quite a bit of it, in order to keep the multiplayer getting higher and higher and higher, and especially if you can get four or five cars together and get near misses on them all, you're going to get a massive score out of it, especially then if you can do another four or five after it. The bigger you drift as well, and the faster you're going, the more points you get for it. The best of anything is the ultimate. Thanks for watching this video, I hope that you enjoyed it. If you have any comments or feedback, then please type them in. And if you like, then please like and subscribe.